Srikala. Yes, beautiful evening to all. Friends, today I want to share some information about mastering time. Okay? Time management is life management. If you can manage time, I'm sure that you can manage your life well. So that is why I used to call time is equal to life. Okay. So if you are wasting time, means you are wasting your life. So you have to take care of your time in a proper way. For that, what we have to do is that we have to understand the importance of time management. Then only you will come to know the value of time. In fact, our great M. Vishveshwaraya, the great engineer, he used to tell regularly that time is equal to money. So after observing or studying the time management, and after writing this book related to time management in Kannada, Anukshana Anubhavisi, I have understood that if we take care of our moments, moments will take care of us. So start understanding the importance of time. I will guarantee you that your life will be transformed to the next level. So mastering time, multiply your money by using effective time management tips. So we are planning a workshop from June 21 to June 25. It's a 5-day WhatsApp coaching. So for that, it's an introductory session. Actually, now the world is at our fingers. You all know that. That is why we are having this 5 days WhatsApp course. Day one, we are dedicated to plan your day. We have to plan our day in the morning and audit our day in the evening. You have to preview in the morning and you have to review in the evening. Okay. So how your planning will be, that's how your day will be. It is going to happen. So that's why every day is important. So take care of your today. That today will take care of you. Today is the first day for the rest of your life. Today is the first day for the rest of your life. So if you are able to manage a day at a time, I'll guarantee you that your life will be at your hands. So remove the unwanted. We are doing a lot of unnecessary movements. We are acquiring unnecessary products, things, unwanted issues that may be in our body, whatever we don't want, that may be in the mind. So please don't give rent-free space in your mind. It's useless. So throw whatever you don't want. Focus on what you want. Please don't focus on what you don't want. Many people are focusing on what they don't want. Day three, we have to emphasize on the priority. If you prioritize properly, you are definitely going to become a productive personality. Priority is the key aspect of time management. So we are going to highlight that topic on day three. Day four, focus, concentration is what is required for each individual. If we focus on what we are doing, if we are in the present mode always, that is going to help us a lot. So focus helps us to script our future. So friends, you can script your future by focusing properly. On day 5, we are going to highlight the important concept of time is equal to money, along with a small grooming sessions, and of course with question and answers sessions in Zoom, we are going to connect. So the first 4 days will be on WhatsApp by giving a lot of activities for you. Friends, this is the time for review for all of us. After the first lockdown, after the second lockdown, and expecting the third lockdown, we have to take care of our time in a better way. This picture indicates our life from date of birth to date of death. It is so simple. Everyone knew that we have that end date also. But we do not know that date. But the birthday, yeah, we used to celebrate, we used to cut cakes and celebrating with chocolates and all. But that last day we do not know. But what we know, now we are alive. Okay? So we are enjoying, we are experiencing life. So that is the reason why I am emphasizing, take care of your moments. Moments will take care of you. Each and every minute is very, very important, friends. If you want to realize the value of 1 month, if you want to realize the value of 1 year, ask a student who has failed in this exam. If you want to realize the value of 1 month, ask a mother who has given birth to a premature baby. If you want to realize the value of 1 week, ask a weekly editor. If you want to realize the value of 1 day, ask a daily wage laborer. If you want to realize the value of 1 hour, ask the lovers who are eager to meet. If you want to realize the value of 1 minute, ask a person who has just missed the train. If you want to realize the value of 1 second, ask a person who has just survived from an accident. If you want to realize the value of a millisecond, a fraction of a second, ask an athlete who has missed the medal. Friends, these are the people who have understood the value of time, and they are the people can guide us how value, what value even a second counts. For example, in motor race, from the first winner to the second winner, there may be a difference of 3 to 4 seconds. But amount-wise, friends, 4 or 5 crores. So only for few seconds, for 3 to 4 seconds, the difference in the value of money is more than 5 crores. Okay? So let us try to understand our life in a better way. Life is a trip. The only problem is that it doesn't come with a map. We have to search our own routes to reach our destination. Okay? When we understand this truth, and when we identify our passion, we should identify our own passion. No. So find your passion. So what is that matters most to you? If I had 6 hours to chop down a tree, I would spend the first 4 hours sharpening the axe. This is what our Abraham Lincoln guided us. If I had 6 hours to chop down a tree, I would spend the first 4 hours sharpening the axe. So the sharpening is very, very essential. We should be very creative. Creating something out of nothing is possible, friends. It's possible when we understand our life properly, when we understand our time properly. Many people are telling that we are not getting time. You are not getting time. Where it will go? Even our prime minister, or it may be the US president, or for any employee, any daily wage laborer, only 24 hours. There is no difference. All have only 24 hours. That we should understand. So we have to make use of this 24 hours to be a new you. So you have to nurture your personalities. So for that, you have to prepare well. So prepare to dare. When you prepare to dare, everything happens. So work on that. Preparation is required for our life. When preparation meets the opportunity, it is called a success. When preparation meets the opportunity, it is called as success. So you have to prepare well for that. Role clarity leads to goal clarity. See, you have to understand what type of role you are doing. Okay, what do you want to become? So then it will be easy to forecast that. So what is the role you are doing? Try to understand the role. Then it will lead you to your clarity of goal. Transformation Unlimited is our company. The meaning behind it is, if you can transform, yes, each and every day, you can transform to the better self. If you are going for the negative side, it is a negative change. We can't call it as a transformation. So the change towards the positivity is called as the transformation. And of course, it is unlimited. So we have a mission to transform 1 million people through personality development and time management. So me, Jayaprakash Nagathihalli, with the organization Transformation Unlimited, as I am qualified as an Excel trainer from the JCA University, USA. So I am qualified as an international trainer in the year 2004. And I am very happy to share with all of you that since June 8th, I am presenting a program on Radio City 91.1 FM on Solugalige Anjadili. Few are not failures. So do catch on air, okay, normally at 10 a.m. they are going to broadcast. Being a trainer, I have covered most of the educational institutions, organizations, NGOs, private, government, corporate. So for educational institutions, I have covered the students community, used to cover the teachers community and the non-teaching staff and parents. I used to guide that. And when COVID broke out, after the first lockdown, so I have come up with an idea of conducting a certificate course on personality development. It is a 3-month certificate course. So I'm very happy to share with all of you that few students have already graduated and few are on the pipeline. And we have also conducted 3 days residential training. And I felt very, that means that those are the memorable moments for me where all the participants participated actively in this training program. So in future also, I want to conduct this residential training. But where we conducted this program is near Devanahalli. It is a divine center. It's like a mini heaven on earth. And it fits for the transformation. So we want to conduct in the near future after this COVID issues settles down. Maybe after a month or two, we might organize the dates. So be in touch with us. So through Transformation Unlimited, we are passing on the information through our YouTube channels. And what we are doing is through visualization and motivation means the workshop online. This WhatsApp course comes under this. So we are focusing on communication on especially in the 3-month certification course. So we are focusing on transformation in the 3 days residential camp. And implementation part, one-to-one mentoring will be given in the course also. But separate one-to-one sessions will also happen for the people who want to grow big and for the people who want to become leaders. So for such people, we are organizing. So I'm very happy to share with all of you that one or two IAS officers, a few MLAs, and a few anchors have taken guidance from me. And I'm happy to share that. So I am extending this invitation to many people who wants to become an achiever and a business leader, maybe an entrepreneur, maybe a CEO, academic toppers, trainers, anchors, political leaders, competitive exam aspirant. You are all welcome to transform your personality by enhancing your communication skills, life skills, and personal grooming. And those who believe in the self-investment is the best investment, they're all welcome. So that's the power of one-to-one mentoring. And I'm very happy to guide few trainers also through the Train the Trends seminars. Friends, I have written a book in Kannada, Anukshana Anubhavisu. That means experience every moment. That book has made a tremendous change in me because whatever I was preparing for the draft, I've experienced all those points. Then only I have written this book. So I'm very confident that it's going to help you a lot. That is why I will tell you, take care of your moments. Moments will take care of you. See, when we give value to the time, that value will take us to happiness. We can smile always. I have also written a book on Solugalige Anjadiri. So in this name only we have conducted our earlier workshops. It has helped many people, especially those who are under the suicidal tendency. I think around more than 500 calls I got. They told me that, sir, you saved us. You were under the suicidal tendency. This book has helped us to change our thoughts and to live with confidence. That's the power of that book. And I also observed that many have that inferiority complex in them. So I've written the book on inferiority complex. Even this book has created many people not to compare with anybody else. You are unique. You are masterpiece. Friends, so these two books got translated to English also in the name of Fear Not Failures and Inferiority Complex. So these books are published through Sapna Book House. This book, Nudigannadi, it is about the public speaking. Our Nagama Foundation has published this book. If you want Nudigannadi and this Udyoga Kaushalyagalu on employability skills, you can get soft copy also with our organization. We have few copies of Nudigannadi also. Please call 93412-59267 if you want these two books. Friends, I have also acted in a movie called Sneharshi. I wait for that release. Okay. I want all of you to connect with me through a Telegram channel because this Telegram app, now it will allow us to have 2 lakh members in a group. So that's why I request all my friends to just join Telegram channel in my name only. Just click my type my name and it will ask for that. You just join, you can connect. So already around 1,600 people have connected to me. Please do connect. And I'm very happy to share with all of you that our channel, YouTube channel, Jayaprakash Nagathihalli, has crossed 27K plus subscribers, 1 million plus views. And we have also started a new channel in the name of Business Risk Takers, wherein I want to showcase to the world that even a small entrepreneur can become a big personality, big entrepreneur, because their main quality is risk taking. So I'm highlighting risk taking in this. So please do subscribe to both the channels and observe the playlist. Then only you will get to understand about both the channels. So every Friday at 7:30 p.m. I'll appear on YouTube Live. If you want to connect in Zoom, please connect at 7 p.m. by contacting our organization. So mastering time plays an important role as far as my observation is concerned, because I have done more than 150 TV shows on 150 different topics with 150 different experts. Out of many topics, I feel time plays a very, very important role. I'm also giving my mobile number and my email ID, smilingjp@gmail.com, to connect to me at any point of time to inquire about whatever doubt you have. So please do connect to me. I request you to text me first so that it will be easy for me to accommodate my time to talk to you. And I have my website in my name only, www.jayaprakashnagathihalli.com. You can I'll invite questions through this website also. Friends, I want you to highlight that you are the artist of your life. You are the masterpiece. And you are the CEO of your life. So spread the colors, whatever colors you want to have. You write your own picture, yeah. Why depending upon others? Yeah, please take guidance like people like JP or any well-wisher of yours. But you should take control of your life, because you are the creator of your own destiny. A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. The first step is always the hardest. This is the information I want to highlight most, because this is my observation since 1 year. Many wants to do many things, but they are taking the first step after a few months or after a few years. In Canada, we used to call train odmel ticket tagandani. This first step plays a very, very important role, very, very vital role. Taking the first step is the important, according to me. Take small steps in the right direction rather than leaps in a wrong direction. Take small steps in the right direction rather than leaps in a wrong direction. Friends, the right direction is required. See, when you analyze, when you do self-analysis, when you do SWOT analysis, that means strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. When you strengthen your strengths, when you convert your weakness into strength, when you identify the opportunities which are available to you, and what are the challenges you are facing, it's going to help you a lot. Okay? Each step you take must move you toward your goal. So for that, you have to have the goal setting properly. Yes, everyone is having his own story, isn't it? I want all of you to write your own autobiography in the future, yeah. So start writing your own story now. And where you want to go, think like that. Okay? Think that you are going to become a great person, whatever may be the field. Whatever passion you have, you can become. Leadership is all about courage to dream big. Thinking big is very, very important. Our Jawaharlal Nehru once told, low aim is crime. Low aim is crime. Bill Gates, if you are born poor, it's not your mistake. But if you die poor, it is your mistake. Understand this. Okay, observe this chart very carefully. Many people are feeling safe and in control. They are in the comfort zone because they fear. They are having fear to enter to the fear zone. Okay? But if you cross that fear zone and when you enter into the learning zone, then only growth zone will happen. So please try to understand that. That too, in the case of COVID-19, during COVID-19, when you cross the fear zone, you will enter to the learning zone. From learning zone, you are going to enter to the growth zone. From growth zone, you can go to the enlightenment zone. So I want to add one more zone in between the learning zone and the growth zone. You have to add effort zone. Okay? When you make an attempt, then only things will happen. Attempt may be a failure, but there should not be a failure of an attempt, friends. Okay? Please understand this. Please understand this. If you want to go to the enlightenment zone, you should have a sense of gratification. Okay? Friends, many people are in the stagnation zone. Okay? Just observe this chart. If you want to go to the growth zone, you have to cross the fear of failure, frustration, and anxiety. Many people are stagnation zone because of the routine works, boredom, and loss of interest. Okay? Think this. Okay? Work on this. I want all of you to grow big. Okay, now I want you to comment. Okay. What are you finding in this picture? How many actors you can identify? Just type the number. How many actors or actresses total you are identifying? Please mention in the chat box. I just want to observe how many actors, okay, approximately, how many actors you can identify? Please type in the chat box. Please type in the message. Later on, you can add what are the actors or actresses of South India are almost the main cream of the artist area. Okay, hero, heroines. Okay, good. If you are responding to the me. Oh, 22 actors. 21. So, total. Wow, great, great. Oh, so good. We are all good at counting. Yes, friends. Now listen to me carefully. Okay? I'm showing one more photograph here. These are all participants of one of my workshop. Okay? Think that you are also one among this. After undergoing training, When you make up your mind to grow big, when you want to become a great person, identify you in this. Yes, there are heroes and heroines. They are in the real, not in the real life. But what I want you to be a hero or a heroine in your life. That is what I'm expecting you from all of you. Many people will tell, sir, I don't have any money. I don't have time, sir. I have no customers. I will join later for most of my courses. But those who have joined the courses, I am very happy to share with all of you that a person like Pooja, Kalanda, Changal Raya, sir, see, they are all at the age of 83, 67, and Pooja maybe in around 22 or 23. See, how there is for learning, there is no age gap. Anybody can learn anything at any point of time. You have to mind it for that. When risk goes up, price goes up. We have to take some risks in our life. Then only we can achieve something. Then the people will start recognizing you. Wow. Oh, this is the person. See how great he is. Wow, wow. See, he may be the same in the height, but when he added knowledge, skills, attitude, and good habits to his personality will shine like this. See this picture, a very beautiful picture from one of my favorite artists, Suvi Murthy, how he has written for one of my book. George Bernard Shaw told us like this. Life is not about finding yourself. Life is about creating yourself. So create your life according to you, according to your own plans, preparing ordinary to extraordinary you. What is the difference between ordinary to extraordinary? Just add extra before ordinary. That's it. All of us do not have equal talent, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop our talents, mind it, understand this. Our Kalamji told, all of us do not have equal talent, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop our talents. So Transformation Unlimited is creating a small opportunity in your life. Friends, of course, we should understand this. And nothing is impossible. The word itself says, I am possible. I am possible. That's the power of positive attitude. Okay. There may be a lot of negative issues. There may be a lot of negative people around you. Okay. Friends, if you have the positive attitude, you can grow big. Of course, people should understand that self-investment is the best investment in our life. How to make better choices. Okay. B, C, D in alphabets. Birth. B stands for birth. D stands for death. In between B and D, there is a C. That C is this choice. Who has to make this choice? That's you have to make this choice. Small action lead to big results. Small action lead to big results, my friends. Life is like a camera. Focus on what's important. Capture the good times. Develop from the negatives. And if things don't work out, take another shot. Right? That's life, friends. So for that, what you have to do? You have to update yourself, upgrade yourself, reinvent yourself, train, upskill, upgrade should be a continuous process. So add life skills before life skills. For that, what matters? Your daily routine matters. Sometimes later becomes never. Do it now, friends. So in this 5 days workshop, WhatsApp course, day one, you are going to plan your day properly. Okay, as I told you, you can have a control over a day at a time. You may not be able to control the life at a time. On day two, we focus on the unwanted things, unwanted issues, unwanted thoughts. On day three, we will highlight the importance of priority. What is urgent? What is important? What is urgent and important? That leads you to the productive side. On day four, we focus on focus to script your own future. On day five, time is equal to money. And of course, as grooming sessions along with the question and answer sessions will also happen. And we used to give a lot of activities. In fact, in the first two workshops, all the participants shared their happiness because many of them have forgotten writing. I'll tell you, friends, you have to take paper and pen. So that's why our most of the assignments will be on paper and pencil or pen. Okay? So the pen is the pen of the mind. So start writing. So mastering time course is rupees 999. But for the moment, it is 499. Don't go away. We are offering you a special price for today. That is just 299 for now. Okay, those who are registering today will get this benefit. So start acting. Okay, act fast. So mastering time. I want you to meet all of you in my course. So please, friends, along with this registration, we are offering you gifts in the form of ebooks. Apart from this, I want to talk with each and every participant one-to-one. Okay. Of course, you'll have gift videos. What else do you want for just $299? So get ready. Please note down. I'll take a photograph. I'll make a payment. 914-868-5357. 914-868-5357. Just pay $299. Okay. And send an information about your name. And please send your WhatsApp number because this course is going to happen through WhatsApp. And of course, I want you to have this number 9620303000 because through this number, this whole WhatsApp course will happen. For any doubts, please call to this number. Okay. Apart from this, you can also talk to me or message me 9886081188 or email to me. Okay, friends. I hope you have understood the value of time. Definitely, it is going to help you a lot. You can save a lot of time. You can understand the value of time. You can know how to manage the time. You will make prioritization in a proper way. And you are going to allocate a lot of time. And you are going to understand the me time, your own personal time, quality time, prime time. So what do you mean by this? So I am going to teach you inside the WhatsApp course all this information. I am going to guide you. Okay, it is like a hand-holding. Apart from giving activities, I am going to guide you for the first 4 days through WhatsApp, through videos. I think by this time, you have understood the value of time. That is, time management is nothing but the life management. That is why we are going to have this session for 5 days. I want all of you to join this course and meet me in the course, in this workshop, 5 days workshop on mentoring. So mentoring with the topic mastering time. Yes, of course, time means we look at our watch, clock, isn't it? But to understand that, we should think properly. Ideas rule the world. Ideas rule the world. If you understand the value of time and time management, you can have a control and you may handle, you may balance 6 types of personality, that is physical, mental, intellectual, spiritual, emotional, and financial. So that means you have to allocate time to all these areas along with family, work, and society. In Kannada, we call three sas: samsara, samste, samaja. So if you can able to handle, if you can able to manage in a proper way, definitely you can control your life. So that's where this time management will help us like anything. So don't wait. The time will never be just, okay? You just observe all this word. What is this word? You just observe here, right? That means don't wait. The time will never be just right. I think this is the right time. This is the right opportunity. Transformation, through transformation, unlimited. Your well-wisher, Jayaprakash Nagathihalli, is making you to understand this watch, the wall clock. Okay? It will be a fun. Please do join with us. Thank you very much for being with me. Bye-bye.
Really different program. And you have given all the inputs about the what we are going to start during the next week, that is 21st June to 25th. We are having a 4 days WhatsApp class, and the 5th day is the grooming session will be there. And all the relevant points we have given, sir, that is how we have to plan, how to prioritize our work, how we have to remove our unwanted things, and how we have to focus to build our future. All these things are very, very important. In addition to that, time management is also very important for us. That is very, very important for new generation, and everybody has to know. You are giving all those things inputs. We are having a very good class session. Thank you very much, sir. And I request all my friends to join this session and get the facilities and the what are the profits available from our course.
Yes, thank you, our chairman, Chengal Raya, sir. And now let me invite Mrs. Jyoti Umesh. Yes, madam.
I'm very much happy that I'm the part of this program, sir. ನಂಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ 5 ಡೇಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದಕ್ಕೂ ತುಂಬಾ ಸಾರ್ಥಕ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸರ್.
ಎಸ್ ಓಕೆ, ಅವರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ವಿಲಿಯಮ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಎಸ್, ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ವಿಲಿಯಮ್ಸ್.
ಸರ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆನ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಎ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಟುಡೇಸ್ sessions, and I have already sent a message to Mr. Chengalaya.
Yes, that's nice of you, sir. So those who are interested, please do connect with us. So thank you very much for being with us.
Nirvane madbeku samayana yari samayad bele yari kelbeku navu eshtu on second in samaya on gante samaya adu varsha samaya
interest asu nelkon martara
eshtu bahala mukhya ide ante heli ಬಹಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು ಸಮಯದ
ಬಗ್ಗೆ.
ಅದಿನ್ನು ಹೇಗಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಈಗ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸಿಲಿಂಡರ್ ಫುಲ್ ತುಂಬದಂಗ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಬೇರೆ 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 ಮತ್ತೆ ಒಂದೊಂದೇ ಬೇರೆ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸೇರ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಅವಾಗೆ ಅದು ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದು. ಸಮಯದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ
ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಫೈನ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.
ಆದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಟ್ಟದ ವಿಚಾರ ನಿಮ್ಮಿಂದ ನಂಗೆ ತಿಳಿಯಿತು ಸರ್. ಇನ್ನು ಮುಂದೆ ಸಮಯದ ಮಹತ್ವವನ್ನ ಅರ್ತುಕೊಂಡು ಅದರಂತೆ ನಡಿಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಮೇಡಮ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.
ಇಷ್ಟು ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಕಲಿತಾ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಮತ್ ನೀವು ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ, ನಾವು ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ಗೆ ಹಾಕ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತೀರಾ, ನಾವು ಮಾತಾಡೋದನ್ನ ಎಷ್ಟು ಗ್ರೂಮಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಇದು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ ಸರಿನಾ, ಇದು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ ತಪ್ಪನಾ, ಏನ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಎಷ್ಟು ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನ ಒಂದ್ಸರಿ ಬಿಟ್ಟು 4 ಸರಿ ನಾವು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ತಮ್ಮತ್ರ ಬಂದು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾರೆ. ಅಷ್ಟು ನಮ್ದೆ ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಸಹಿತ ನೀವು ಏನಾರು ಅಸೈನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಅದು ಹಗಲೋ ರಾತ್ರಿನೋ ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಯಾವಾಗ ಬಂದ್ರು ಅದೇ ಅಸೈನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡೋದು, ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮತ್ತ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಪ್ರತಿ ದಿನ ಯಾವಾಗ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶನ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಶಸ್ಸು ಕಾಣಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಆಗಿದೆ. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ
ಸರ್. ನಮ್ಮ ಚಂಗಲ್ ರಾಯರ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಜರ್ನಿ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದಾ?
ಸರ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಜರ್ನಿ ಬಹಳ ಅದ್ಭುತ ಸರ್. ಈಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲ, ಈ ಜೂಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕೆ ಬರೋದು ಅನ್ನೋದ ಅದೇ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಬಂದು ಸೇರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ. ನಂತರ ಈ ಸಾಮಾಜಿಕ ಜಾಲತಾಣಗಳ ವಿಚಾರಗಳು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಯ್ತು, ಮಾತಾಡೋದು ಬರಲ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದು, ಮಾತಾಡಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಏನ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಎಲ್ಲ ತಾವ್ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ರಿ. ಕೂಲು ಕಾಮ್ ಕಂಫರ್ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ರಿ. ಕಡೆಗೆ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ನೀವು ಸ್ಟುಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಳಿಸಿದಾಗ ನನಗೆ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ ಆಗೋಯ್ತು ಸರ್. ಏನೋ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ನಲ್ಲ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಮರ ಹತ್ತದೇ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಊರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಹೋಗಿ ಸ್ಟುಡಿಯೋ ಹತ್ತಿರಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ಅನ್ನೋ ತರ ಆಯ್ತು. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎಸಿ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸು ಲೈಟ್ಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಹಳ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ ಆಗೋಯ್ತು ಸರ್ ಅವತ್ತು, ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಾಯ್ತು. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರವಾಗಿ ತಮಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ತಿಳಿಸ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಯಸ್ತೀನಿ ಸರ್. ಹೀಗೆ ಕೆಲವರು ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಿರಂತರವಾಗಿ ಕಲಿಕೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಅವರು ಉದ್ಧಾರ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ಬೋದು ಅನ್ನೋ ನನ್ನ ಅನಿಸಿಕೆ.
ಓಕೆ ಸಂತೋಷ್, ಏನಾರ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ?
ಸರ್ ಅದೇ ನಿಮ್ದು ಇದು ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ಟೈಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಬೈ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ನಾವು ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನಮ್ಮ ಗುರಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ತಿಳಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಅದು ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯ್ತು. ಇನ್ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ನಾನು ಮುಂಚೆ ಈ ತರ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಈಗ ಅದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದನ್ನ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಈಗ ಒಂದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲಿಂದ ನಾನು ನೀವ್ ಹೇಳಿದ ರೀತಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಅದೇ ವೇ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್
ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕೀ.
ಯೆಸ್ ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಶನ್ ಯು ಕಾಂಟ್ ಅಚೀವ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್, ಏನಂತೀರಿ ಸಂತೋಷ್?
ಯೆಸ್ ಖಂಡಿತ ಖಂಡಿತ ಸರ್. ಅದ್ರದ್ದು ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನನ್ಗೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ನಲ್ಲ, ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲಿಂದ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನಂದ ಒಂದು ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ನ ನನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಏಮ್ ನ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಸೊ ಅದು ನನ್ಗೆ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ.
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್, ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗ್ಲಿ. ಯಾರು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗ್ಲಿ. ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.
ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರು ಕಳಿಸಿದ್ದೆ ಸರ್. ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ನನ್ನಷ್ಟೇ ಓದಿದರು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಒಂದು ಹತ್ತು ನೂರಾರು ಸಾರಿ ಅಂತಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಮಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಬಹಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ಯಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಒಂದು ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಆ ಮೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅಜ್ಞಾನದಿಂದ ಜ್ಞಾನದ ಕಡೆ ಕಳಿಸು ನಾನು ಒಂದು ಸೇರ್ಸೆಯ, ಬಹಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ಯಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಸರ್.
ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಗೆ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ, ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಗೆ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಸಂತೋಷ ಸರ್. ಏನೇ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ರು ನಾನು ಇವಾಗ ಒಂದ್ ಐದಾರು ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೀನಿ ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ. ಬಟ್ ಒಂದ್ಸರಿ ನಿಮ್ ಜೊತೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾತಾಡಿ ನಾನು ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನನ್ ತೀರಾ ಹಳೆ ಜ್ಞಾಪಕಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಬಂತು. ಐ ರಿಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಮೈ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್, ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು.